Thank you. They put those fires where my mouth is, why my stomach keeps burning. A sense of there is something there. Watch it.
Thank you.
Yeah. spirit of the age. The hand of the old with the spirit of the age. I'm pulling forward with the spirit of the age. The ages are the past we run with. The ages are the past we move with. Spirit of the age. Spirit of the age. It is imperative to bring all bodies to orgasm simultaneously. Do not waste time blocking your ears. Do not waste time seeking a soundproof shutter. Try to get as far away from the sonic source as possible. Use your wheels. It is what they are for. If no wheels are available, metal, not organic limbs will be employed whenever practical. Remember, in the case of sonic attack, survival means every man for himself. Statistically, more people survive when they think only of themselves. Do not panic. These are the first signs of sonic attack. You may notice small objects such as ornaments oscillating. You may hear a distant hissing in your ears. You may feel dizzy. You may feel the need to vomit. There may be an ache in the pelvic region. You may be subject to fits of hysterical shouting or even laughter. Your only protection is flight. If you are less than 10 years old, remain in your shelter and use your cocoon. But remember, you can't help no one else.
You can't help no one else. Do not attempt to rescue friends, relatives, loved ones. You have only a few seconds left to escape. Use those seconds sensibly, or you will inevitably die. Make only of yourself. Do not panic. Think only of yourself. Yourself. Think only of yourself. thought a strange one. Find the thought a strange one. Give me the ashes of a post-atomic dust. And a sky made it vicious. It's a mutation zoo. I'm going down that nation anywhere. Good luck to you. I'm a pretty angel motor pony express. Going down that mission alleyway, hell of a mess. And the sky that's raining fishes, it's a mutation zone. Down that mission alleyway. Thank you. Thank you.